2005 to 2010 Honda Odyssey seat removal for the second row. Find the cup holder side of your seat. Follow the plastic trim around to the top. Two fingers. There is a latch underneath the seat. It's kind of hiding. I'll show you a better picture. Hey, found you. Pull the latch simultaneously. Tilt the seat forward. You have to do these at the same time. Pull the seat directly back towards the third row. It will come out. You can fold the seat in half for easier removal. You are done. Hope that helps.